China's HRC price under Mysteel's assessment may slightly decrease in the week ending January 26, as the overall market sentiment may remain cautious, though the market will still be underpinned by some restocking needs from endosers. Last week, stocks of hot-rolled coils at retail warehouses mounted albeit at a limited pace, with the tonnage at traders in 33 Chinese cities Mysteel tracks edging up 19,100 tons on week to 2.23 million tons by January 18.